Final day of shooting.
We did our last rehearsal or our last run through. And yeah, now we start shooting. We go to the, so we get the makeup and the costumes and all the stuff. I'm quite nervous, but it's also a bit hard because there is not really an official schedule. Of course, they have everything scheduled, but sometimes they don't tell us really when what's gonna happen. So they just walked up to us and said like, now we have to go. And now we go. But this is making you a bit crazy sometimes. But I think we're really good prepared. We did a lot and we had a great team working with us and supporting us in every minute. So we do an interview now.
So, we just did the interview and now we do some photo on stage. We didn't know before. You see, there's not really a schedule. We just go from one place to the next and have to do something.
And in 2 hours the show is going to start, but it's supposed to take 8 hours, so I think there will be breaks for food and to change costumes before our act. We need to prepare the act, so yeah, I'm looking forward. It will be a long day with 8 hours show and we have to stand or wait a lot, so yeah, I'm curious.
Hey guys, how you doing in Germany? My name is Greg Front. These guys are awesome. I'm gonna kick some ass.
You helped us a lot. Seems like it's good rehearsal. Well, we just saw Bing Bing. He's rehearsing.
Yes, Bing Bing.
Charts in the back. I only hear here.
Here.
I don't hear here.
Yeah, but you're
here. No. You hear here the charts. You don't hear here the charts.
Bing Bing.
Bing Bing. Yes.
When you watch the video until here, first of all, we want to say thank you. We hope you enjoyed seeing how much effort was behind all of this. Now you have finally the possibility to see our full act. Just click here. Yeah, cool. And if you have done this, of course you can check the rest of the video. You will see how our day ended and how the rest of the shooting was. So, catch you later.
Yo guys, we are still shooting. We have just a break for the TV show. It's going good, it's fun, it's really nice to see all the other acts, all the people who were rehearsing non-stop the last days. So it's actually quite entertaining, and we also like we just hang around together for breaks, we show each other little card stuff. It's really cool, and yeah. This is our amazing director, by the way.
Hi Lucas!
So, energy is still great. No, yes, but we are a bit tired. Shooting is done. Mm-hmm. We are really happy that we did everything, that the shooting is done. It's quite late, I think it's 3:45. Sorry, it's 3:45, I think. It's really late. But anyway, we had really a nice day. It was really, really cool that we, like, all the work we did in the last 4 days came together. We finally saw all the other acts. It was just amazing to be with all the other magicians. And, Kalia, yeah, I also just want to leave.
We had some. Downtown, and yeah, I think we finished the show. We started at 3, maybe 1 hour later than scheduled.
Because we've... bing bing.
Okay, guys, we started late, 1 hour, so we started at 3, and we finished at 12:30.
Half past 12.
So.
It's 9 hours.
9 hours?
No, it's more.
No, it's
10 and a half hours.
It's 9 hours of a show. Of course. We can tell this. It's the truth. We tell all the truth.
Yeah.
Not all the truth, but most of the truth. Don't shake the camera, man. It was a nice day, busy day, lots of waiting on a fucking uncomfortable chair.
Yeah.
Which was made by super nice Chinese hardworking workers.
But
crazy, they are like aunts, they work day and night, and it's amazing.
You have to say the audience was amazing. They were really like going for it. They had a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun with them. We took some pictures with them. I showed them some card tricks. It was just cool. They wanted to see magic, which was nice. And also all the other acts were pretty cool. I really enjoyed seeing magic on stage. So, good night.